WHO is joining the Global COVID-19 Education Coalition launched by UNESCO because we believe that children must be able to keep learning no matter what. Their health and well-being depends on it. The coalition is committing to finding alternative ways to offer free, high-quality education through radio, television, and online digital tools with support from their teachers, parents, and caregivers. We're working together to make sure that children everywhere can continue their education with special care for the most vulnerable and disadvantaged communities.